Welcome to Emmanuel's Weedy Lots. It's been a couple weeks since I've been out here. It's June 5th, and I think it was a month ago, the last time I mowed, I had some mower problems and they needed to adjust some steering on my zero turn. So, and we've had some rain and other things going on. Put up some new signs to remind people to pick up their doggy poop. And so we'll mow around twice and then get you set up on the tripod so that you can are stable. So enjoy my video. I'm mowing with a Cub Cadet ZTS1 46 inch mower. Mower height will be 3.5 inches, and it's a wonderful day. It rained yesterday, but things have dried off, and a nice day to mow. Enjoy my video. Thank you. right, I think I'm gonna wrap it up for the day. Thank you for watching my video. I'll give you a brief overview of what I mowed. I didn't get it all mowed, but the mower's working fine, thanks to Spence Equipment Repair and Cub Cadet Repair here in Moscow, Idaho. And give you an overview here in a second. Got quite a bit yet to go. Gonna want to get packed up. I got a late start. Thank you for watching my video.